Hello everybody, my name is Professor and welcome to Third Court. This game should be kinda answer and question based that you are... we will just see, I'm not gonna complain about... explain this topic for you. Whatever, fuck this game. I've been already recording few games, so I kinda may not be able to speak properly as I did on my first video. Okay, my lord, I will help you to rule your kingdom, but you have to make the tough choices. Just say yes or no, understand? Classic. Very funny. Just give people their answers, okay? Okay, I'm on it, baby. Don't worry. The city is not what it used to be. There were once 250 people living here. Think things will ever be like that again. Well, at least you're confident. Let's get started. Let's do this. So I see I have like people, some sort of happiness, or happiness itself, and money. My boat's too tiny to catch many fish. Can I have some gold to upgrade it? I'll pay you back, I swear. Well, is I saying, I don't know what I'm doing. So it's like, I don't know what's happening to me. But I'm gonna do. I'll give you that money. 100! Okay, so I just like brought 3. Happiness for 100 gold. I'm off to good start. I'm gonna die. I will not regret this, he said. Let's just believe that guy. Oh, witch! I got a friend from witch school looking to move to town. Could I get a couple gold to help her move in? Well, another gold for you. Ah, only 3? Okay, that's good. And 3 happiness plus one... Population. Okay. What fuck? I think it's just here to pay a visit. Should we leave it? Well, probably no. Just cook it, but I'm gonna leave it. Whee! Fuck. It left behind the neck. Yoo-hoo! So I got my 3 gold back. That's cool. I'm gonna arrange my hand over here. Villagers are complaining about garbage in the streets. Shall we hire workers to clean it up? Of course we want to have... Oh! I wanted to say that we want to have our streets clean and pretty, but for I can talk. I wanted to say 50 gold. Religious nooses will thank you. I look gorgeous on that throne. People are happy, the city is growing, nice at least. So, what do you have now? I wish to construct a tavern, but I need some gold for it to make it happen. Okay, but... I don't have gold, man. I'm gonna give you gold, but I'm gonna die. I'm talking a considerable amount of gold. Here, like a couple hundred, at least, what do you think? Hell fucking no, man. I can't give you that, sorry. Man, I guess I can't throw pants. Let's just go away. Oh, hell no. Hey, bud, get to flip a coin with me, head. I give you a bunch of gold, tails. I take a bunch of your people. So what you think, bitch? Hell fucking no, my people. I'll get you next time, buddy. Okay? That sassy tail, oh my god. How dare it is. Some refugees have arrived in town. Should we welcome them? Of course we welcome refugees. Oh. That music is kinda cool. A nearby town has asked us to form an alliance with them. Should we use the... Use them to beef off our tanks? Beef? Oh, beef. We got more swords. Oh, hello fella, you are not here to punch me in the face. Blacksmith. First thing I remembered when I read I'm a blacksmith, I remembered Markiplier blacksmith outrage. And I like to set up shop here. I can pay my own way, I just need a permission. Whatever permission granted, I don't give a shit about it. If it's not money in this, if there's not money in this, I'm kinda okay with that. So let's continue. It's kinda good game because you need only 3 fingers for this. So everyone who has only 3 fingers, just go ahead and play this game. But I don't know how people with 3 fingers looks. It's like, you know, if you take whole body, okay, you have 3 fingers like this. I'm gonna stop here before I dig myself in deeper hole. My liege, the butler! Oh, my liege, there is a man in the foyer asking to join your guard. He's got an eye patch, looks a little shifty. Wait, that guy with eye patch was here before you. Let's hire a stranger. Well, I think he broke the law. But I don't care. I've got business proposal for you and your tiny town. Little town, sorry. Are you interested? Mm-hmm. Of course. Ah, I will bring you the test soon. I should make voices for this, I think. Oh, that. Monsieur Mouton. Mouton, I don't know. Hello, sir. Are you looking for experience? Whatever. Now shall I join you? Okay. Oh, vampire. I'm the Duke of Spook. Do you want spooky nickname? Lil Funk. Okay. You can be the Crypt King. Well, it's kinda... I'm not gonna complain about that because this king looks very creepy. He's kinda sad. He's like, whatever. I don't wanna die. There's a party this evening. My day after Saturday. Mm-hmm. Okay, get the fuck out of my sight, bitch. Toasty. Okay, toasts for my honor. Population happiness and wealth. That's kinda cool. City's growing. I see city's really growing in background. And Georgie! Hey bud, get Flipcoin with me. Oh, hell no, that's muscles. No, you're not gonna catch me next time. How about this? Give me 200 gold and I'll provide a large shipment of luxury gold. Well, I think I could try that, but I'm not gonna do it because I don't have money. But well, perhaps another day we can add on something. Now get out of here. Oh, it's guard again, with eye patch. Maybe we could make him a pirate. Like cut his arm off and legs and, you know, make pirates, no? We've captured some foes on the battlefield. Shall we bring them home and put them to work? I think it's gonna cost me money. Mm-hmm. Well, get them into town then. We will get them into town. Well, I got people, so they slimy! It's slimy said! Hey, never present! Mm-mm. I don't have present. There's no such thing like slime day, man. They didn't inform me about slime day. Next time, maybe. Next time, I'll give him present this time. I don't want to be rude or something. There's a very stinky kid running around the streets. Should we force her to have a bath? Of course, I can give her bath myself, but not like me, the king, but, you know, maybe he's pedophile or something, I don't know. She won't be happy, though. I'm not gonna talk anymore. Not about that. Would you like to purchase any swords for your guards? A well-protected city is happy city. Well... Great, I'll have shipment of swords sent to your barracks. Well, I got only 30 gold now, so let's see. My friend from Witch School wanted to thank you for your help, so we made you some magical cookies! Yoohoo! And I got an happiness, I think. Oh, hell no! Why is there Terminator? LD 4.4. 3.4, sorry. Hello, I am serial number LD3.4CCC. Can you me? I think I can. I wanted to say that it's gonna cost me money. And now I am fucked. Should we throw out construction supplies to get us out of debt? Well, we have nothing to lose right now. 10 people. Well, 250 gold and only 10 people. This will set us back a bit, but we need money right now. Well, I made a mistake. I repaired Terminator, that's probably gonna get back in time and kill me then. So, I'm gonna die soon. I have nothing to lose. Just my kingdom. A petition to bring the circus to town is circulating. Good tourists. Are you interested, of course? Mm-hmm. I'm interested. Oh, Nelly. Let the people have their circus then. Okay, of course. Okay. Okay. Can that be worked? Okay? Like, of course, and okay, in one, you know. Okay, oikurus, nebo tak něco? Sorry. So, our kingdom is kinda big now. And Monsieur Meton, citizens from far and wide have to visit my barbershop. Ah, he's a barber! Ah, would you like a fresh cut, sir? Free of charge. Okay, let's take that. Of course you do, you look dashing. Nothing happened to me, man. What have you done? Cut one hair? I could have done it myself. I've got business purpose for you to dine in as well. I mean, so. Okay. And I'll be back with you that soon. Okay. I'll be back soon. Oh, Chester! Might I borrow some gold for my new jangling balls? Juggling balls? Well, whatever. 10 gold for 5 up in its scanner. I think it's worth it. There's a party I'd like to egg. Oh, go away. Again, toast. Not cakes, so...
Godzilla! I've seen Godzilla!
Give me your gold or I will eat your townspeople! Hell fucking no, man! I should give him gold! By saying boo before he did it, actually, I think he's just joking! My people! I have to pay for a graveyard now. I heard about Dragon Attack, you were made to Ender. I've come up with an idea to strike back. Oh, I can craft a powerful enough to slay the dragon and take all this treasure. It won't be easy though. I need to track down the finest metal, but they are quite costly. Might I have a few hundred gold? Hell fuck yeah, I'll get take all my gold, man. Take it all. We're gonna sail, bitch. I won't let you down. We'll strike back at the dragon server. I have minus 10 now, so bitch. Looking for coin? I could cast some dark magic to summon some, but it might cost a soul or two. I don't want to kill my people. I'm not gonna kill people just to get coins. Change your mind, just a couple of souls. Oh, should we sell some construction or supplies to pay them? I'm not doing well, guys. I'm not doing well. I better sell some supplies, but it will cost me souls too. Next time another one, I hope money somehow. Yeah, devil, sure. Seems you need gold. fuck you. Not for you. I will pay, bitch. That's treasury. We could raise taxes. For happiness, yes, let's do raise. 4 peoples and 10 happiness for 200 gold. Maybe I should consider next time, you know, sacrifice. you know, sacrifices I'm good. Yeah, and now I go, now I get 20 gold from fucking circles. That's hilarious. That's really cool. Hilarious. Whatever, I don't care. But I got people back, that's good.
I'm Lil Timmy, nice to meet ya. You like ice cream?
Give me the ice cream.
Hello, Lil Timmy. Maybe I scared him a little, but you know, I might get a cup of tea for you, maybe. Mm-hmm. Peanut! Oh, little monkey! Walk, walk, walk! He's got a shiny coin. And? Walk, 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 walk! Ooh, 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 ha, ha, ha! Mulder, nice Mulder, if you want to know the truth about, let's say everything, you're gonna want to hire me. Okay, whatever, I'm gonna go investigate something. Okay. That's a party, yeah, good. Go, get out of my sight. The workers we captured and recruited have sped up our building process, resulting in more tax income. That was 20 gold, I think. It's kind of good. 30 people? I need only 3 people. Yeah, 2? I would like some money, please. So, if I'm not gonna give him money, he will eat my people, because it's Yetu, not Yeti. Mm-hmm. I better give him. Oh, 100. Oh. Some villagers are not to leave. Ah, fuck them! I don't care. I see we'll let them go then. I don't want people that are threatening me that they will leave if I don't pay them. I don't pay them to stay, they stay because they won't. I wish to strengthen the bonds between our cities. Shall we engage in a trade mission? Of course we should. 100 gold back and 10 people. Quite agreeable. We shall work together again. I hope I forgot. Give him my super dog. Quite So here it is, the Sultan. Quite agreeable. We shall work together again, I hope. I heard this voice before somewhere. Oh, 250, sir, we brought the population of the city up to 250 cities and even awarded this trophy. With a bigger city, we'll need to maintain even bigger happiness in order to keep people satisfied. Make sure you pay attention to the citizens and their issues to raise our happiness. Anyway, we still have lots of work to do. Let's make the city even bigger.
So, let's make it bigger. Demand for my services, Dr. Roof.
Through the roof. May I have permission to raise my prices? Well, whatever, I don't care. 50? Nice. Mercy, mercy, the Barber Association, thank you. Not so long. You ready for the truth? Aliens have already landed, and they are in our city. You think we are safe? Well, probably yes. I think so too. Why would they want to harm us? Well, I don't know, maybe for our brains or implant some, you know, probes. Maybe they want to mine our farts. I wish to construct a tavern, but I need some gold for my... from it, make it of course, now we're doing I know, 100, yes, take that, 200. The dancer will be happy to have a place to drink, nice. Well, now I have the gold, I can get that surface speed. Hello, friend, care to gaze into my magical crystal empire, whatever. Okay. You wanna gaze into my crystal of mayonnaise? I see something too, you can look in there, there's something for you. This guy, again! I'd like to go this evening, my wish. Ah, well, whatever, go. Go and party hard. Party hard for me to... Or whatever. As far as I want to know, whatever. I want to know everything. I want to be the mightiest. Or the wisdomness, I don't know. There's a bunch of goblins in the lower quarter. I saw them for a few gold coins, you want to. Okay, whatever, goblins are bitches. I show those creeps. Show them your dark magic. Turn them into ships and then we can eat them. Well, townsfolk will don't know, so, you know. Bonjour, my name is Madame Abel. And I've come to join your court. You have me? Well, she has lollipop. Maybe I can try to steal it. How sweet. I'm sure my wonderful adventures have aged us. Many, pardon. Oh, Grandma! I want custom reading. Open up a soup shop. Think it's a good idea? And it's all gold. Hell yeah, take all my gold. Because it's granny soup. And Grandma soup, you know, it can be very, very delicious. Soup in the town. Square. Let's do this. No, not gonna work. That's silly. Silly sassy demon. Hey, good friend, I thought you might be interested in making a deal. A good, wholesome, friendly deal. Yeah, an angel such as myself could offer you lots of happiness if you could see some gold though. How about this? A few hundred gold from you, and I'll make sure your citizens are happy. Fuck no, man. Dang it, what guy gonna do to make a deal around here? I think there may be like kind of story between king and devil, you know. But I think if didn't wanted my gold anyway, so demons don't need soul gold, they need, you know, souls. But when you play Diablo, they have fucking tons of gold, so maybe they're not good, I don't know. Good day, sir! Do you require any hunting services? For a small price, I scare some people for you. I scare, sorry. Well, I think I can scare people, but what should I do? I want to press yes. I really want. And you know what? Because this ghost have monocle. So I'm gonna press yes. Minus one! Why do you want to scare people away? Oh well, I'll do it. One more share. There's goblins in handcuffs. That's cool. The witch has slain a goblin with a bounty on his head. We've earned a portion of the reward as taxes income. Woohoo! Gossip is spreading about heroic purple witch slaying goblins in the lower quarter. She's become something of a folk hero. Nice! Should be my wife. She don't know, but she will, you know. I'll be sitting here and okay. And she'll come and... Oh, let's have sex! Oh, okay. Done. Miriam! Oh, what is this strange place I found myself in? Albert, do you know where we are? So, your owl is Albert. Okay. My, oh my. Hello, I'm Kingly Person there. Nah, sorry, nah, I can't do it. Hello, you kingly person there. I do believe I'm a bit lost. Might I stay in this town for a while? Of course you can. How nice, Albert. And I shall find an inn to stay at. I'm sure I'll see you again. Albert seems to like you. Well, I like him too. He's a little old. Lufang! I'm just spooky, I want to... Whatever. The Crypt King, again. You said that already. You have to think about spookier name. My lord, a man wishes to settle this dispute. He says he's cool, he's very cool, but his friend says he's not. You think he is cool? Hell fuck no. Very well, I shall inform the friend of her correctness. Well, yay! Hey, you think you could tell people to stop calling me Slimeball? It's hurting my feelings. Of course I can. Slimeball. Oh, get out of my sight! There's a bunch of goblins in Lower Quarter. Of course you're gonna slay them all. I'll show those creeps. Bam. I think this game may not have an ending. I don't know. I don't know if this game has ending. But I'm only at 12 day now, so...
Yay! Yahoo!
5 gold. Thank you, little buddy peanut. Royal Advisor. I didn't even read that before. Builder wish to construct more houses in the town. They request gold with... 300? Only 100, okay. I shall bring this to them. By the way, our city guard. Gross. Mom says I need to ask you permission to go on an adventure, so I can... Peace. Okay. Moms will get here, smash my head into walls and say, here's your little adventure, bitch! But this will... It will not be an adventure, and my face will be all over the wall, so... I accidentally ate some force out front. Can I just pay you back with gold? I don't know what to do. What is you gonna pay with? He already ate them. Thanks for understanding. Well, you have to eat. And I hate Chester. I hate him because I know when I see false chest around here, you know, in Dark Souls and stuff like that. But I hate him. He take you a lot of health, you know, like 70%. Some families have moved into the new houses, should we send them a welcome basket? Of course! We want to make our people happy! Or they will be delighted. Gossips are spreading about hairy people. Yeah, that purple weed, sorry. Well, I'm doing well. I don't think there is something like... Oh my god, tornado came and take, I don't know, like 50 peoples away, took some of your gold, and peoples aren't happy because town is destroyed and stuff like that, you know. I don't know if this game will be like continuing to grow, but I think this game has lots of big potential. That's what I want to say. Big potential. This game could be really funny. And it's already funny. I really like this game. It's kinda... It's humorous. My humorous. But just I said? Oh my god. You know what? I'm gonna stop here talking. You know what I mean? It's funny game and I like it. And I'm back. This got an alien. That's what I said. Up large amount of gold. Do you believe in aliens? What? I'm back. I discovered an alien conspiracy to cover up a large amount of gold. Oh, 50, good to know there are other believers out here, or up there, sorry. So, as you can see, my stats only rising, people's, yeah, that's normal, but happiness got only rising. Blacksmith has crafted me a legendary sword, may I perish to build it in the name of our kingdom? Yes, you can. Oh yes, thank you, I shall go far and inspire our people. See, I get another happiness, so there should be maybe disasters that takes lot of gold and stuff and happiness and people from me, that's what I mean. Because it looks like you can't lose. I'm not saying it's bad, you just, you know, it is nice to see you, sir, like my new haircut. But you have still the same, so I think yes, whatever. 7 happiness. Nice. Working conditions for us are unsafe. Will you please spend some gold improving our ability to work? Okay, let's drain these first. Okay. Blacksmith, would you like to purchase any swords? Yes, of course, I got money, I'm gonna do it. See, I can just spend some money. I shouldn't be, maybe I shouldn't be going under 300, yeah. Good, sir, do I require any hunting services? Hell no, not this time. Very well, very well. Monarch with mustache. Hello, lady. Gardener, yeah. Plants are interesting, don't you think? I would like to open a garden. May I have some workers to help me? Of course. Thank you, I will send them back as soon as they are done. Well, I hope you do, because these are my workers, or they. I wish to put on a show. May I have found to do so? Whatever. Found to me. No, I'm exhausted. I have to set up. Slimy day! I'm gonna try... Yes. Mm-hmm. 5 gold plus 2. You are so nice. Bye bye, slimy. I accidentally stayed up all night eating candies. Can I have some gold to go to the doctor? Well, I can't say no. Never thought I could eat too many sweets. Well, she have lollipops, so, you know. The jester show was loved by the court and put everybody into happy mood. I have really nice gold and happiness right now. And also, it's kinda cool, there's a lot of tools going on down there. Ugh. 422, 222, and 222, if I said it right. So, do you find me, Humeros? Well, I think yes, why not? Alright, yeah, it's a good one, right? Now it got 4-8. Those numbers are really interesting, man. Accidentally, again, really, man. Don't take them accidentally. Next time, I'm not gonna take your gold, man. I'm just gonna kill you. Demand for my services, start the roll, through the roof. May I have some of your permission to rise my prices? Still, I can't read anymore. I'm not. We are gonna just enjoy something. So I'm gonna do this day, and hey, somebody came by and cleaned up my homie. Cleaned up my homie, me somebody. Huh, somebody came up and cleaned up my homie. You gonna pay me back for that? Well, whatever. Only 10 gold. Well, fuck him. I hope you are not seeing that little sassy here. Sassy taily. I accidentally ate some food of, again? What if I say no? Well, sorry then, so I said that. Rip, ghastly figures are seen drifting around the graveyard. Spirits appear to have become angry.
Boo, I'm angry spirit. Japanese angry spirit.
Woohoo! I'm gonna leave this episode here. I hope you like this game and video. Because for a game this small, it's a really funny game. And I like playing it. And, you know, I hope this game is going to grow. Because this game has big potential in it. And I hope they grab, you know, that chance and make this a really good game. So I hope you like this video, like, share and subscribe, and as always, game over.